here's my hot take. There is no reason, in my opinion, for softball catchers to catch on 2 feet ever. So you have, obviously, I think it's undeniable at this point that we receive better from a knee down. I don't think anybody can really argue that. Mm-hmm. I think, you know, the reality is that there's not a lot of blocking that is rangy, mm-hmm. right? That is as lateral as we see more of that in baseball. Mm-hmm. And the fact that we can throw from our knees easily and more accessibly, there's not a damn reason in my mind to have somebody be on 2 feet. And again, I wish I could get all my girls to buy into this. They don't, yeah. right? And that's okay. Because again, like you said, it's their deal, right? Mm-hmm. But as I look at this game and the way that it's played, for me, I mean, it is like absolutely game-changing for them to be able to, number one, get underneath the ball, right? Create a really – there's so much movement down on pitches that are so different than baseball too, right? I mean, the drop is – I mean, that is a firm pitch that has depth to it. We got to be able to get down to that pitch. So, again, the receiving aspect, you know, massively different. But they are now seeing the ball so much deeper, right? And I know we're obviously doing things different now, but, like, you look at the old school of, like, moving to the ball. Well, now, like, when do we have to move? Right. What's the timing of that? Yeah, or blocking and super kicking out, right? And it's like, well, then if I'm kicking out, look at the old school of, like, moving to the ball. Well, now, like, when do we have to move? Right. What's the timing of that? Yeah, or blocking and super kicking out, right? And it's like, well, then if I'm kicking out, that takes some time. When do I have to do the that? Turn. And when I'm knee down, able to receive block from there.
Yeah,
that knee down receive block is like, I'm now able to identify this thing so much later. And we've gotten to the point where, you know, I'm trying to, obviously, softball's way harder than baseball. Baseball, they're watching major leaguers do it. Mm-hmm. Right. Softball is like they got coaches here in high school that are still telling them to do these old school things. And we're fighting a lot of that. Right. But the reality becomes they need info. And so we've started just this week, literally, you know, had Colin Wilbur on. We were talking about how he charts guys and things like that back when he was in high school. And it's the idea of like we're literally charting guys and saying, OK, here's what you did receiving and blocking from the ready stance. Here's what you did receiving, blocking, right knee down. Here's left knee down. The reality is that blocking is similar, if not better, from a knee down. But there is a glaring difference between the receiving in all three of those stances. Mm-hmm. And that's the part that gets neglected so often, right?